So, what's your verdict, Marcus?
I'm not programmed to criticize art. You would be a much better judge than I would.
The truth is, I have nothing left to say anymore. Each day that goes by brings me closer to the end. I'm just an old man clinging to his brushes.
Carl.
But enough about me. Let's see if you have any talent. Give it a try. Mm-hmm. Try painting something.
Paint? What would I... Painting what?
Anything you want. Give it a try. That is a perfect copy of reality. The painting is not about replicating the world. It's about interpreting, improving on it, showing something you see.
Carl, I don't think I can do that. It's not in my program.
Go on, go, try it. Grab that canvas. Do something for me. Close your eyes. Close your eyes. Trust me. Try to imagine something that doesn't exist, something you've never seen. Now concentrate on how it makes you feel and let your hand drift across the canvas. God.
Hey, Dad.
Leo. I didn't hear you come in.
Oh, I was in the neighborhood. I thought I'd stop by. It's been a while, right?
You all right? You don't look so good.
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Hey, listen, I need some cash, Dad.
Again? What happened to the money I just gave you?
It just goes, you know?
Yeah, you're on it again, aren't you?
No, I swear, it's not that.
No, don't lie to me, Leo.
What difference does it make? I just need some cash, that's all.
Sorry. The answer's no.
What? Why?
You know why.
Yeah, I think I do know why. you'd rather take care of your plastic toy here than your own son, right? Tell me, Dad, what's he got that I don't? Smarter, more obedient, not like me, right? But you know what? This thing is not your son. It's a fucking machine!
Leo, that's enough. Enough.
You don't care about anything except yourself and your goddamn paintings. You've never loved anyone. You never loved me, Dad. You never loved me.
Lieutenant Anderson, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife. I looked for you at the station, but nobody knew where you were. They said you were probably having a drink nearby. I was lucky to find you at the fifth bar.
What do you want?
You were assigned a case early this evening. A homicide involving a CyberLife android. In accordance with procedure, the company has allocated a specialized model to assist investigators.
Well, I don't need any assistance. Especially not from a plastic asshole like you. Just be a good little robot and get the fuck out of here.
Lieutenant Anderson, I must inform you that I intend to file a report on your behavior. You should stop drinking and come with me. It'll make life easier for both of us. You know what? I'll buy you one for the road. What do you say? Bartender, the same again, please.
See, that Jim wonders of technology. Make it a double. Homicide.
Instructions are to accompany you to the crime scene, Lieutenant.
Listen, I don't give a fuck about your instructions. I told you to wait here, so you shut the fuck up and you wait here.
Joss Douglas from Channel 16, can you confirm that this is a homicide?
I'm not confirming anything.
Have they said anything?
Typical GPD, they don't tell us shit.
Androids are not permitted beyond this point.
It's with me. What part of staying in the car didn't you understand?
Your order contradicted my instructions, Lieutenant.
You don't talk, you don't touch anything, and you stay out of my way. Got it?
Got it.
Evening, Hank. We were starting to think you weren't gonna show.
Yeah, that was the plan till this asshole found me.
So, you got yourself an android, huh?
Oh, very funny. Just tell me what happened.
He had a call around 8 from the landlord. The tenant hadn't paid his rent for a few months, so he thought he'd drop by, see what's going on. Oh, Jesus, that smell. even worse before we opened the windows. The victim's name's Carlos Ortiz. He has a record for theft and aggravated assault. According to the neighbors, he was kind of a loner. Stayed inside most of the time. They hardly ever saw him.
He's in. Wasn't worth calling everybody out in the middle of the night. Could have waited till morning.
I'd say he's been there for a good 3 weeks. We'll know more when the coroner gets here. There's a kitchen knife over here. Probably the murder weapon.
Any sign of a break-in?
Nope. The landlord said the front door was locked from the inside. All the windows were boarded up. The killer must have gone out the back way.
What do we know about his android?
Not much. The neighbors confirmed he had one, but it wasn't here when we arrived. I gotta get some air. Make yourself at home. I'll be outside if you need me.
Too neat. No human rights like this. Chris, is this written in the victim's blood?
I would say so. We're taking samples for analysis.
Red ice. Seems our friend...
He was stabbed 28 times.
Yeah. Seems like the killer really had it in for him.
Thank you. think I've figured out what happened.
Oh, yeah? Shoot, I'm all ears.
It all started in the kitchen.
There are obvious signs of a struggle. The question is, what exactly happened here?
I think the victim attacked the android with the bat.
That lines up with the evidence. Go on.
The victim stabbed the android.
No, that can't be right. It doesn't fit the evidence.
The android stabbed the victim.
So the android was trying to defend itself, right? Okay, then what happened?
The victim fled to the garden.
Your story makes no sense. You've got to stick to the facts.
The bathroom.
Okay. I've just hit my bullshit quota for the evening. There's a killer on the loose, and I'm wasting my time listening to an android. I'm out of here.
Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house. What do I do? Go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke. Androids are so fucking wonderful. They never fail. They're never tired. Never sad. They're so fucking perfect. They ruin my fucking life. Stop moving around, for Christ's sake. You're making me nervous. What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off. You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Okay. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accounting! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now!
No way, come on.
You You're coming with me.
Daddy's very mad, Alice. Very mad.
What are you doing here? I gave you an order!
No! I won't let you hurt her.
You won't let me. She's mine. I do what I want with her!
Get out of here. That's an order. You hear me?
No. I want you to leave Alice alone.
You want? What do you mean you want?
Yeah, we'll go. Oh, boy,
you don't want anything. You're just a goddamn piece of plastic.
I think you got a problem.
Yep.
We need to fix that.
No. Downtown.
Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here?
I hate cocktail parties.
Yeah.
All the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication.
Nice,
Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here.
Yep.
Listen, you should go before things get worse.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't...
Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Don't defend, right.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
Does it matter too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Just here to fight back, you fucking bitch! Stop. Person, you're just a fucking piece of plastic.
No, Leo, leave him alone.
No. I'm gonna destroy you. Then it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit anymore. Cause you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing. Carl, no.
Carl.
He was fragile machine.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody
tell
you who you are.
No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Oh. There we go. Добавил.
Listen, we have nowhere to go. She's exhausted and it's pouring rain. Can we just stay for a little while?
This bus is going back to the depot. There's nothing I can do.
Okay.
Come on, Alice, we've got to hurry. It's warm in here. You'll feel better in no time.
Thank you. film ou pas. Oh, bon. There we go. No, no.
Alice, you're freezing cold.
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
No.
You look lost. I know someone who can help you.
No.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight.
There we go.
It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice.
Here we go. Sleep in the...
It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
I don't want to sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Love me. Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. Mm-hmm. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family.
Huh.
I just wanted him to love me. Why couldn't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? I promise you'll never go.
I promise.
Will we be together forever?
Forever.
Yeah. And replace all like Fish.
Where we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho! Hello. I'm an AK-700 android. I was assigned to survey. What can I do?
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact me near the satellite mission center.
Thank you.
heal them all.